try, my friend. Your turn.
I won't tell you anything.
See, I believe you, which is why we're just gonna beat you until you stop breathing. That way, when I ask the next guy where the Atlas is, he'll know I'm serious.
You made your point.
If it makes you uncomfortable, spin around and face the wall. I have to admit, I prefer this. Questions just get in the way.
Every last one of them. Easy, Sophia. So much bloodshed. We're losing too many people. Maybe your people have sacrificed enough. It's all we've known. I misjudged you, Lara. Tell me how I can help you. I've got to get the rest to safety. But the entrance to the catacombs is blocked. I'll find a way to clear it.
You're gonna be okay. I'm all right. I'll be all right. Just help us get the others to safety.
It's barred from the other side. Just breathe. We're back in the seat. Just breathe. It'll be over soon.
Must be a way out of here.
Stay calm. There it is. Maybe I can unblock it from here.
Catacombs. We'll be safe there.
Some kind of armory. This should do it. Thank you, Lara. They'll be safe in the catacombs for now. I know you seek the divine source, but my people will die to protect it. Your people are already dying. You can't protect it forever. We've lasted this long. But for now, I'm glad to have you as an ally.
They're converging on the tower. We still got people there.
Get the others to safety. They'll need you.
but we're taking fire from the choppers. I need you to get Trinity's attention. Any way you can.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Thank you.
Jacob, it looks like we've got the upper hand.
Good work. Those choppers should be in range soon.
They're here. We did it.
Lara, are you there? Trinity is swarming the tower. We're trapped in the catacombs beneath.
Damn! Just hold on! I'm on my way!
We're heading into the catacombs. Let's sit back up here.
Got it. On our way.
Why don't we just drop these grenades and be done with them?
No, the Atlas could be down there.
We're under attack!
Thank you.
Hostile spotted!
Jacob, they're gone.
I fear this battle is far from over.
Will you tell me more about this place?
You've earned that much. Come with me. In ancient times, our prophet brought the divine source to this valley. My ancestors built Kitezh to protect it from the outside world.
To what end? What is the divine source, Jacob?
An artifact from a time long forgotten. We believe it holds a fragment of God's soul. Legend tells us those who beheld the source were granted immortality. But others have always been drawn here, seeking its power.
Trinity.
Yes. They seek to spread their darkness across the world. With the source, their soldiers would be unstoppable.
Then help me find it before they do.
This is not your burden.
Of course it is. My father died for this.
You can't fill the emptiness inside you, Lara. You can only set it free.
I'm gonna find it. With or without you. Wait, Sophia, let me go. I have to do what I can. You spilt blood for us. I want to help. You know where the Atlas is? The cathedral, in the archives below. But we won't follow you there. Why? What will I find? There are others. The deathless ones. They will kill any who trespass. My father believes they will stop Trinity.
You can't take that chance.
I know. Here. Take this. It will help you reach the cathedral.
Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors, a duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer. Ones. You scoffed at learning your letters, said it had nothing to do with hunting. But that's your first lesson. Everything is connected, and I am always right. You clever students who saw the folly and stubbornness and can read this, here's your first assignment. Track, hunt, and bring me back the pelt of one of the small creatures of the valley. Hares you can find anywhere, night or day, both the little brown ones in our valley and the snow hares in the peaks. The squirrels stick to the trees, and rain will drive them into their burrows. And if you see fit to seek the rats, look inside the ruins, or anywhere the dead still lie. Please, do not bring me a rat.
Ah!
alive. Good. We got most of the wounded to safety, but the invaders returned. They've taken the upper village. There are more of us down in the valley.